Hello guys, Sanjay here, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to unlock bootloader of any Xiaomi device. Yes, you heard me right, this will work on all the Xiaomi devices which have locked bootloader already. So devices like Redmi Note 3, Redmi 3, Mi 5 or Mi 4S, these devices have locked bootloader out of the box. So yes, you can follow this method on any of these devices and you can successfully unlock the bootloader on that device. So without further delay, let's get into the video. And to do all this, you will need one Mi account, and if you do not have one, then do not worry, you can simply create it from your phone or you can even create it from your PC also. And after your Mi account is created, or if you have Mi account already, then download the official Mi Flash Unlock tool, which will be linked first in the description box below. So simply download it, and after that you need to open it up, hit on agree over here, and now log into your Mi account which you have. And you can log into your Mi account by using your email, phone or even Mi account ID. And after you enter your details, simply sign in. And after logging in, if you see something like your current account has no unlock qualifications, do not worry. This is the screen which is being seen by most of us, like 90 to 95% of us. So do not worry, just hit on the go option over here, and it will take you to this website, which is n.miui.com/unlock. And here, as you can see, there are three basic steps: apply for unlocking permissions, download the Mi Unlock app, and connect your device to PC. And currently we are going to do the first step, that is apply for unlocking permissions. So hit on this unlock now button over here. Once again, sign into your Mi account, and now we need to write an application for the unlocking permissions. So I would suggest you to write genuine reasons why you are going to unlock the bootloader and why you need that. And this is one of the samples which I have written. This is not the best thing to do, but you can write your own reasons also. Do not worry about that. And I'm mentioning this that you should write genuine reasons, because MIUI team accepts these applications manually. As of now, the procedure is completely manual. The applications are gone through by MIUI team. So the more genuine you are, or the more good reasons you give, your chances of getting through this application process faster become higher. And after you select apply, immediately you will get an OTP SMS on your phone. So whatever the verification code is, simply put it over here and select next. Then it will say application has successfully been submitted and please be patient for review. And this review might take from 3 days to 2 weeks. And even after 12 days, if you do not receive anything or any review application completion or something like that, simply visit this thread and you can put your Xiaomi account number over here. Then people at Xiaomi forums will take a look at that. But fortunately enough, my application process was accepted faster, as I'm a little bit active on the MIUI forums also. So once you get message something like your unlock request has been approved, you can go ahead into the Mi Flash Unlock tool once again, because yes, we are eligible to unlock bootloader on any device now. And now open up the Mi Flash Unlock tool which we had downloaded earlier. Once again, log into your account with the same details. And once you log into your account, you will see something as not connected to the phone, attention, after you unlock the device, blah blah blah. So basically, if you see this type of screen, this means that you are eligible to unlock the bootloader now, and you can unlock the bootloader of your device. And now, as it says not connected to the phone, we need to connect our phone, and we need to connect our phone in fast boot mode. And before we do that, I would suggest you to take backup of your device, so that if anything goes wrong or if internal storage gets wiped, then you can restore this backup and you can be on safer side. And I would strongly recommend you to move this backup from your phone to your PC or somewhere else, so that even if internal storage gets wiped, you will be on safer side. And after that, simply switch off your device. Once the device gets switched off, you need to hold volume down button and power button together. So hold these two buttons together and the device will boot into the fast boot mode, as you can see over here. Now attach the USB cable, and once you attach the USB cable, you will not see your device connected on the Mi Unlock tool directly. So just be patient for 10 to 15 seconds, the drivers will get installed and it will show up on your PC. And yes, it is showing up for me right now and it is saying phone connected. Now yes, the obvious thing to do, hit on the unlock button over here. It will go through these three steps, which are verifying device, unlocking and done. It will take around 10 to 15 seconds maximum. And now we need to reboot our phone, so hit the reboot phone option over here. So yes, as you can see over here, we have successfully booted into the system and all the apps and data of the apps is present. But I would still suggest you, don't forget to back up the data before you follow this method. And now if you want to confirm that the device's bootloader is locked or unlocked, Then you can boot into fast boot mode once again. And to do that, simple steps, switch off your device, then hold the power button and the volume down button together. Your device will boot into the fast boot mode. And after that, open up command window on your PC, write something as fast boot devices, it will show up your device. Then write something as fastboot OEM device info. I'll give all these commands in the description box below, so do not worry about that. And as soon as you write that, you will see something as device unlocked equal to true. So this means yes, your device has been unlocked. So the Redmi Note 3 which I have over here is being successfully unlocked without any issues, and we have confirmed this by ADB commands also. So yeah, this is pretty much it for this video guys, and if you guys have any types of doubts, suggestions or queries regarding this video, then do let me know about that in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then don't forget to smash that like button and don't forget to hit that subscribe button guys, because many more content on Redmi Note 3 and Xiaomi related device is going to come soon on the channel. So yes, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that like button. And yeah, the most important thing, thank you guys, thank you for watching.